Anyone? Okay. Alright, this is gonna be a performance.
Oh, stop.
It's gone? Alright, this is gonna be a performance now by Marna Coldwater. She happens to be my roommate, and she's got something to say with her music. Can I keep on talking?
No.
No.
Where's the mic?
To address the question of what kind of university we're going to have, I do not think the college should be a corporate training ground. I'm here to learn and grow as a human being. I think we need to take a good, honest look around us and see what's going on in our society. It's a beautiful world, and the way the people in power right now are running the place, it's being destroyed.
Sure.
We need to see what's going on now and look inside ourselves, and we know how things should be. And we have to make it that way. I'm going to sing a couple songs that I wrote.
Right.
And I'm really nervous.
Do what you want. Look and see the cops are watching you.
These friends may say okay, but I won't believe it. I'm telling you what to do. Whose directions will you listen to? You think you're so free and do what you want. Don't think the cops are watching you. Stand up for freedom. Fight for what you know is right. Throw that handful of fat white men. Tell you what you know is wrong and right. I shot the president, but the system didn't die. And if I look back on it now, another day goes by.
Everybody to stick around, we're going to march. Tell really people out there feel like marching when we're done with the speech, with the rally. Yeah. Okay. Well, I hope this gets you inspired to march. We're going to march to the residence hall and let the students who are there know we're out here, invite them to come out with us.
These are two songs Marna wrote.